Welcome to myprojectbazaar.com. Now we are going to discuss about the product, a survey on disease detection and classification of cotton leaf. Now we are going to discuss about the abstract for the process. In this process, we propose, with the aid of imaging technology, the plant disease detection system automatically detect the symptoms that appears on the leaves and stem of the plant and helps in cultivating healthy plants in a farm. These systems monitor the plant such as leaves and stem and any variation observed from its characteristic features. Variation will be automatically identified and also will be informed to the user, which is presented here. This paper provides an evaluation study on the existing disease detection system in plants. The studies of plant disease refers to studying the visually observable patterns of the particular plant. The identification of plant loose stems and finding out the pest or diseases or its percentage is found very efficient and effective in the successful cultivation of crops. Hence, this process involves in the form of segmentation, feature extraction and classification. The segmentation is the majorly used to extract the affected region. Hence, this process is more suitable for the data set. Now, we are going to discuss about the flow diagram for the process. This is the overall flow structure for the process. At first, the input image is taken from the dataset. The dataset is the folder which consists of the several leaves presented in it, that is in the form of JPG or in the form of PNG format. After getting any one image from the input dataset, the pre-processing is carried out. In this pre-processing step, the noise filtering is done by using the suitable filters. Noise filtering is used to remove the noises present in the image. After the noise filtering, the segmentation is done. The segmentation is mainly used to extract the affected regions. Here, the three type of segmentation is used to extract the affected regions. First of all, the first one is the edge detection, then the second one is the Otsu method, then the third one is the morphological method. So, by using these three algorithms, we extract the affected regions presented in the leaf. After extracting the affected regions, the feature is extracted by means of the color, shape and texture. So, for the color feature, the histogram, shape and the textures, GLCN feature is extracted. After the extraction of the features, the feature matching is done by using the multi-SVM classification. The SVM is abbreviated as a support vector machine. After the classification result will be in the form of affected leaf or not affected leaf, that will be printed in the text format. After the classification process, the performance is estimated by using the parameters like accuracy, sensitivity and specificity. By using these three parameters, we can justify our process is efficient or not. Now we are going to discuss about the initial running procedure for the process. At first, open the MATLAB 2015 and change the current directory. If you want to execute the code, means just right click in the mainfile.m and select the option run. Now you can see the some of the leaf type images. Select any one folder and then select any one image from that folder. After the selection of the corresponding image, the process will be done automatically. Now I will explain the process one by one. After the selection of the input image, the corresponding selected image is shown in the figure 1 with the title input image. After getting the input image from the dataset, the pre-processing is done. In this pre-processing, we have following the two steps. First one is the image resize and then the second one is the filtering. In the image resize, the row and column of the image is converted into an 256x256, and then in the filtering, the noise is removed by using the suitable filters like Gaussian filters. After that, the threshold segmentation is done. Now the threshold segmented image is shown in the figure 4 with the title threshold segmentation. After the threshold segmentation, the morphological segmentation is applied. Here the morphological segmentation have 6 steps. First one is the inverted image, then the second one is the eroded image, then the third one is the dilated image, then the fourth one is the opened image, fifth one is the closed image, then the final segmentation is result is the sixth one. After the final segmentation, the corresponding segmented region only in the color form and the other background will be eliminated. Hence, this result is shown in the figure 7 with the title segmented image. After getting the segmented image, the feature is extracted. So, for the feature extraction, first of all, the table 1 shows the value of the histogram features. Then the table 2 shows the value of the save features. Table 3 shows the value of the GSM feature. After that, the classification is result is shown in the message box. Hence, the classification result shows the identical type as bacterial blight. So, this is the diseases affected in the leaf. Now the performance value is shown in the command window. Hence the accuracy of the process is 98.4%. Error rate of the process is 1.6%. Now the sensitivity of the process is 96%. And the specificity of the process is 100%.
Thanks for watching this video.